shining a little brighter today.
May she rest in peace.
Oh no, she had my 50 cal on her. Or one of my 50 cals, which is not good.
Better watch out for plague zombies.
Shoot, where'd she go?
Is that a screamer? Ugh. Blood in my mouth. I think it's hurting. Can't let up now. finish it off. I'm here to help.
Fucking A. It's getting real here, so hustle it up.
Incoming horde. Move.
Don't give up, guys!
This doesn't look good. I gotta slow down. Almost out of that.
Zed's everywhere.
I count a lot of zombies in that horde.
No! Ooh, that's gonna get worse.
Huge fucking thanks!
That nearby- Somebody please be listening! I'm seriously bored and looking to make a new friend.
How are you?
How am I? How am I? I have to use that scent.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Aim for the head. That's a plague bloater. So much for that, plague heart. I think I'm feeling safer already. It's hard to believe we're just one step away from wiping out blood plague in our town.
One more push.
It's good to see you alive.
What have you got for us?
Yeah, sure.
There's no room for that.
Hey, you. Oh, hey.
This is it, the last one. Just one left of those. Finish it off.
Okay, I'm impressed.
That's my last magazine. Uh-oh, only one left. Almost out of that. I can't catch my breath. Finish it off! Is poison. I gotta slow down. Just one left of those. This place could use a drone strike. Can we make that happen?
Got it. Just mark it with SnowCon. I need to head home. You take care, okay?
More plague zombies. I'm screwed.
They really, really don't want me taking that last one.
Well, beggars can't be choosers.
Hello there.
Let's make a deal here.
Of course. So nice to see you.
Later. car nearby.
Or die right here. And I'm pretty sure they're gonna lose. I'm bringing a 50 cal to finish them off. Okay, no, that's not a person. Let's keep out a lookout for my guy.
Listening out there from Sioux City, your buddy Dave says for me to say hi. He worked at the car wash on Fairmount, the one with the crazy TV ads. Anyway, he says hi.
That's right, we did it. No more blood plague in our town. Shut up! should reload. Keep your distance from the bloater! Wow, down to my last magazine. So much for this gun!
Get red on that.
Oh, very nice.
Okay, we're zombie free. That's a lot of stuff.
Finally, friends, we're gonna get the fourth and last boom for lethal. Finally. And then everything will be glorious.
Come in if you want.
Supplies dropped at base. I wish I had room for it. Let's put something down first.
off to greener pastures. You should consider doing the same.
Don't be gone for too long. That's a shame, but it will leave more room for us around here.
Stayed out of trouble?
Okay, it's time. I gotta go find my buddies real quick. Because this is the fun time. And maybe Sarah will come back in and get some loot. But here, this is the good stuff. Where I get to give everything away and set everyone up. So I'll be right back.
Still making progress on that project we talked about? Non-zombie types out there. Anyone mind giving me a hand?
Okay, so we're done, finally.
Everyone needs to come home. We have creeps gathering at the walls.
Oh, look who it is. No, I'm just kidding.
Save some loot for me. I'm on my way.
They're attacking our home!
Keep your chins up. We can do this.
Ugh, another juggernaut.
You folks make it worth surviving the end of the world. Looks like we have more creeps coming.
Wow, down to my last magazine. Damn it!
Take care of my health. Oh, another wave.
Stay clear until the poison's gone.
Everyone stay alert. We have more creeps heading over.
Life's great. Other than the scary parts. And the incredibly gross parts.
Keep at it. Hit them hard! Can survive anything.
Yo, it's cramped as fuck in here.
God, Derek, look at your stamina. It's ridiculous.
Headshots aren't just ideal for killing Zeds. They also save ammo.
I'm pretty sure Panda has Lily's voice. Pretty sure.
I'm worried that we're making too much noise in this place.
making enough. Okay. Kid, are you ready to go? Are you ready to leave? Almost. You don't have a sidearm. Gator, you're out.
Hello, this is Lily Ritter from the network. As some of you know, I grew up in a place called Trumbull Valley. The valley has seen tough times like everywhere else, but it's bouncing back thanks to the strong folks who live there. If you're looking for a good place with good people, you should find your way to Trumbull Valley.
You hear that? Trumbull Valley waits for you.
You know what we need around here? Electricity.
Well, that's not happening.
That could have been bad, but I'm okay now.
Better blade.
That's a lot of stuff.
All right, dots, you're good. always saying goodbye. It's always sad. And Stacy's gonna take all my stuff.
That's pretty heavy.
Pretty smart. Get here before Meg gets here, you know. Pretty smart. The gator.
Hey, how's luck treating you?
She's fine, yeah. She's good. Mel.
Before we head out of town, a word of advice. A little human kindness goes a long way in this world.
I hope we didn't just screw ourselves out of an ally there.
Oh, you did, but it's okay. Stacy's patiently waiting, you know.
Okay, this stuff is heavy.
Yeah. Just snacking.
I already took care of Derek.
Things are getting better all the time. We might just make it.
Okay.
No problema.
Mel, anyway, I liked you just playing with the knife.
Good times.
So what if our whole civilization crumbled? We'll just have to build another one. This is seriously too heavy.
Huh? What's up? No, not yet. Wow. There's too many good things. I want it all. I want it all, Meg. But there's too many good things.
If you're looking to trade, just come on by. We got some deals.
All right. I should probably use Lowell.
like my character. We're twins.
That's funny. This is Dot,
That's
or
this
creepy. Is Lulz. This is Lulz.
This is Carla.
Oh, wow. All
right. That's really funny.
Let me, okay. You want, let's start giving away some good stuff. Comfy chair. Here, obviously I need this stuff. Give you some mud.
This is seriously too heavy.
Do you have that ammo press?
Oh, I gave them away to my characters already.
Hey, some of our shit just got trashed because we got no place to store it all.
Make that hurry.
It's okay. Should get the next one. It's a lot of parts, a lot of useful things.
This is a lot of stuff to carry.
You don't like the comfy chair? It's messed up.
Actually, I already have most of these.
You need more.
Why?
Legacies. You can give them to multiple people. You can sell them. You know, you can make a bunch of money off this. Like 100 each. Mm-hmm. Bunch of med kits. Honestly, just take everything, sell it, salvage it. Do whatever with it.
That's pretty heavy.
I do like this when we get together just to give away stuff.
It's like Christmas. But bigger.
Oh, you're gonna like this because I can't take these with me.
I don't have room for that.
So you constantly give me crud about using
mm-hmm.
Look, it's not an exploit. It's part of the game. Science.
I didn't say it was an exploit.
Something wrong with it.
Nope, nothing wrong with it. They're hard to get too, and they're expensive to make.
The game is called survival. And how you survive.
Someone's getting defensive.
I can't carry anymore.
Let's get this town's economy jump-started by figuring out how people out there can help each other. Hey, does anyone out there have extra resources and need some help finding a buyer?
Let's see what we have here.
I'm headed for you. We've done okay for ourselves with simple scavenging, so far. But working alone has its limits. We need to think bigger, if we want to do more than just exist. We have to start sharing and trading with the people around us. That's the real secret to survival.
Shall we?
This is seriously too heavy.
Please take those blades.
I bet.
Because those are broadswords, or whatever.
I love swords.
Yeah. Salvage all these things, do whatever you want with them.
Whew, this is a lot of stuff to carry. I don't have room for that.
Yes, this is getting a buttload of good stuff. Can't take this whole armory with me.
Okay, this stuff is heavy.
Meg's just giving up the loop. There's some really, like, high-grade weapons in here, though.
Loot unopposed.
Your mix. Yeah. Okay, I need to...
This might be too much to carry.
We just had to send over a thank you gift. See you around.
No. Okay, we have to go to this one. Meet. Second. Oh, shoot. Do you have a repair kit?
Taking off, see you in a bit.
I need, yeah, I need like two.
A lot of hungry faces around here. We need more food.